Hello everyone, Killar73 here, and we are playing Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I have played Assassin's Creed 1, 2, Brotherhood, Revelations 3, and Unity, and Origins, and what else? And Rogue. I played Rogue before this, but yeah. But that was a long time ago, and I'm coming back into Assassin's Creed again. It's gonna be fun. It's been a while. I'm not gonna look at controls. I don't want any spoilers. Just want to change some general. Yeah, let's get subtitle. And sea shanties. Graphics, anything? Everything 60? Oh, okay. V-Sync is on. Let's keep that off. Is V-Sync important? Physics particles. Alright, I think that's just it for now. Okay, let's go. Abstergo? Ah. What we got? Can I drive him? Oh, I can. Galleon. I missed.
Ready to fire, sir.
Fire!
How often can I shoot this?
Fire!
Oh, if only Sea of Thieves was this easy. Oh no. Yeah, let's go. There we go.
The magazine!
Let's go now!
Douse the flames! Get in there, you mongrel!
No? Who was that?
Is it dangerous? Edward.
Hmm?
Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Oh, that's Edward. Holy shit. Yo, look at the map. Wait, can I? Oh. Oh, that's huge. Holy shit. Okay. Let's go, I guess. Yes, yes, I know. How do I climb? Can I not climb? Oh, I'm not an assassin yet? Wait, that's the assassin.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you? I'm on to you, Snigsby!
Aw. I don't get time to explore.
Come on, mate! We're off to a bad start!
Wait, what? Okay. No way, can I already parkour?
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
I can. Can I climb? Oh, bruh. Okay. Oh, did he just jump? Synchronize. Where is he? find the assassin. Letter. Okay.
Poor git. Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you.
Where's the chest? I can hear a chest. There it is. Wow, that's quick. Oh no. Oh. I guess I don't know how to roll yet. And I can't climb rocks. Can I? No. What is a jaguar there? Is it like an actual jaguar? What am I skinning with? Yeah. Okay. There's another chest over there. Oh, that's on that side. Is there anything nearby? Continue with the mission.
We could work together on this.
Bruh. Another eagle viewpoint. I miss when Connor Kenway stands up whenever the... What is that? What is this? Maya and Stella? Shanty? Water dive! Okay, okay. Oh god, what? Bruh. Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go. Jump. What are you doing? What? It was that easy? He's an assassin? Really?
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, El Gobernador Laureano.
Aww, the hidden blade is broken.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
Find a way to Havana. Okay. The ship over there. Let's try to get this on the way.
That schooner'll do me just fine.
Oh god. Oh, I thought he would dive down. Why did he jump? Okay. Have I already scanned? I have, I think. Collect treasure map. Okay. Holy monkey. What is that? Oh, like, oh, okay, there's an area for howler monkeys.
That schooner will do me just fine.
Of course it's behind a waterfall. Haha. What is that symbol? Oh, okay.
The Commodore's got ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lover's ship and follow.
Kingston? No. Our destination is Havana. I'm just a merchant.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate. You'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Okay.
Hold it! Stop them!
Stalking zones. Dense vegetation can be used as stalking zones. They allow you to hide and move undetected. Use them to approach targets stealthily. Okay. No.
Give me one reason. Aww. You shouldn't vent your skull.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you! Anything you like!
Take this guy out first, I guess. That guy's watching me, but he didn't see me.
Oh god! Oh god! Take my sugar! Take anything you like! Oh god! Oh god!
Come on!
Take my sugar! Take anything you like!
Ah, the sound!
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
The whistling doesn't help? No? Okay.
Oh god! Oh god!
Is there any way to do this stealthily? No, you didn't see anything.
Take my sugar! Take anything you like!
Yeah! Come on! Yes, sir. Oh, I can loot.
Oh god. Oh god.
Can Can I loot you? Or can I loot
you? Take my sugar! Take anything you like!
Let's go! Oh! That was awesome!
By God's grace, sir! You saved me! A profusion of thanks!
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah. Oh. That is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
You put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Reach the ship. Not yet. I
Backing
need to...
a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Oh. There's a chest over here. Let's get that. And... a fragment over there. And I guess I'll have to jump. Okay, never mind. Continue. What do I do with these guys? Can I? No. I can't kill them. Are you looting? Oh, treasure maps. Find treasure maps on explorers' cadavers. They will lead you to a specific place on an island. Dig there and you might find money or plans to upgrade your ship. Use mouse scroll or press 9 to select the maps and press F to open them. The coordinates will lead you to the location and the image will help you find the right spot. This feature is also accessible from a second screen. From a second screen? $179,593. Like... That's 9 and then F. Okay, how do I use this? 179 and then 593. Oh. What? That number is showing everywhere now. 179593? Is everywhere 179593? I am confusion. Never mind, let's continue. Oh, the water! Oh, there are people on the boat. Why didn't you come help, huh? Your crewmates were getting killed and you didn't come help. What kind of crew are you?
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Brace? Oh, okay. At least yell brace or something like...
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
Wow, it turned so fast.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
More sail! All sail! sail!
We've really opened it up now, haven't we? Ha ha! Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane in its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Oh. Why was there an explosion? Oh, too much. There we go.
Russo, let's move!
What? Humpback whales, really? That was awesome. Sail out of the bay. Okay.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Battle crawl, let's go. No? I guess not.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
Oh.
All right, easy now. There you go. Welcome back. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right?
What was that?
I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up. So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works? All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
Is this after Desmond died?
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
Abstergo Entertainment? Hey, Liberation. What else?
Maybe you saw Liberation?
Oh.
That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirate. So that's your gig.
Mais peut-être aussi que la fête était de sa famille?
Probablement pas, mais c'est vrai que ça serait cool.
Aveline isn't part of the Sample 17 bloodline, is she?
Where'd you run off to.
Dates back right to here, the man.
70s, I think. There are some recordings from that era on our servers if you're curious. Just poke around the archives. You'll find them.
A quick stroll through the botanical gardens would be nice.
Totally. Yes.
Hello? Did you get lost?
That's Ezio. No, I didn't get lost. Oh, that's Ezio. I think.
What is that? Or...
That's Liberation again.
Sample 7.
Oh, I can sprint? Let's go. Oh! Hey!
You ready? Let's go!
Abstergo sales. I feel like the FOV is a little too low. Options. Graphics. No FOV. Controls. I guess
where
not.
Where'd you run off to?
Have you ever actually met this guy, John, the one down in IT?
Yeah, I think so. He's super arrogant.
You ready?
Try turning it off and back.
Let's go.
Again? That's all he ever says. Well, just
bro.
Exactly.
He's making fun of turning it off and turning it back on again. Alright, let's continue.
Where'd you run off to?
What is this? Assassin's Creed 3? Yeah, yeah, let's go. Yo.
It'll just take a minute, okay?
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
Nancy? No.
C'est bon, t'étais prêt.
Magnifique. Merci.
This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
Whatever you say, boss. Oh. Oh, damn. Security room? What is this? Employee's cubicle. Another security room. Legend. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Oh, I can change floor. Oh, okay. Sample 17, huh? Okay, let's go.
You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Is there water around this? Oh my god.
That see that flashing dangerous. Wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Oh wow, so cool. Oh my god.
You ready? Let's go.
Oh, of course it opens on the other side.
Oh. Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey.
Bruh, so cringy.
Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Melanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
No way, is this mine? Oh, this is...
This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems.
And I'll check you out later. Code scanner.
Happy pirating.
What does that do? No! Oh, let's go. Does it work? I'm not able to scan it. Why not? Damn. I'm sure it does something. Main mission. Sticky notes. Oh, is that the... Oh. Ah. Being that life is both sacred and profane, priceless and worthless, fleeting and eternal, we submit. Being that life can be as easily construed from primordial swamps as from a stinking petri dish, we submit. Being that those who came before imbued us with life and may remove it as readily, should we defy or deny their original plan, we submit. Oh, I just had to collect it, bruh. Hey, look, there's an Edward. Oh. There's gonna be so many action figures here then.
Oh, what is that?
I can't crouch. What do you got? Assassin's Creed The Fail. Assassin's Creed 1. And there's Assassin's Creed Sequel. Wonder Subterranus. Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693. Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. It's like nobody.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Oh, come on. I need to follow another NPC.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby. It's a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this purge.
What, you can hire courtesans? Okay. Nice. Also, why is the view over the right shoulder?
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Oh, it is centered, okay.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We're both Hello. Job rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
Buy a new pair of swords, okay. This is said ammunition outfits. Pieces of art, sell cargo, sell hunting goods, okay. Oh. The Blades of Toledo. Pirate scimitars, cutlass. Alright, let's go.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Okay. Yes.
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yeah. A fine way to put it.
Every finger's a fishhook, huh? What? I can't zoom in more than this. What is this one? Oh. There you go.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Gordon Flon. Para! Para!
Hang tight.
Jump.
What? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my
Stop heart's or done. I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Yeah.
I'm close at heel, Shedbird.
Oh, catch and loot the pickpocket. Oh, okay.
Here I come!
I thought tackling was enough.
Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Bruh. What?
The wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
I didn't do anything. What's a shanty? What is this? Oh, it's all the way up there. No.
Hey, para.
Oh. What? Okay.
Oh.
Bro.
Más rápido. No debemos perderlo.
Ow. Hey, thanks for the help, guy. I guess you guys are thieves as well. Oh, he ran away. What's a person? Aw, he disappeared. Oh, it's a person. The shishandi flew away. Oh, it's okay, it's not a person, it's a piece of paper. Let's go.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive! Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Ah! We've arrived.
Where is the rum gone?
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Vatsi meet no Welshman, deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time. Till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a pisspot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Oh, there we go.
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him. You want a dust up? I'll give you one.
You just kill him?
Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Oof. Okay.
One more. Come on.
Oh, discombobulate. Okay, break defense. Oh, ah, a knee to the head. Jesus.
You're
not leaving me. I'll catch you up.
perro inglés!
Oh, God. I'm eating something. Okay. Use 5 to select smoke bombs and then press F to use it. Smoke bombs incapacitate enemies for a few seconds, allowing you to escape or kill them quickly. Hey! Ow! Wow! How do I become anonymous? Hey! Let's go! Havana, viewpoints, assassin contracts. Oh, just ran. Did he just? Where'd he go? I am so confused. Oh my God, Edward, you're so slow. Yeah, you better run. No! You idiot. Oh, never mind. Assassinate you? Do I want to? Okay, 3 is sword. Yikes! Oh! Bruh. Okay. What is this? Tavern. Recruit crew, get intel, play games. Okay. Save pirates, assassin contract. Okay, let's go save pirates and then we'll do the viewpoint sync and then we'll stop. Here before he died. Oh, just picking up bodywork. Okay, nice. Can I hide? Nice. Okay. And then we go to this one. Where is it? That's over there. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Oh, it's similar to the papers that you... Oh, what? What is that? He just wall jumped the whole thing. Running down to Cuba. I need to hold tab. Damn it. Animus database. Upgrades. I can just buy from here. Oh, I can't buy it, okay. I can see it. I mean, I am exactly where the shop is. What are you? Oh. Pistol sets. Huh? I can buy pieces of art. Hunting goods. Sell all. Yes. Sell all. Yes. Can't buy pistols yet. Wait, what? I saw. Oh, okay.
Si le interesa, estoy aquí casi siempre.
This takes place in Spain? Who would have thought? When did it come out? I don't know. But the gameplay is still similar to that of Assassin's Creed 3. The animations and the sound effects, the whistling. Tab, but it didn't show. Database. Animus database. Running down to Cuba. Oh wow. Dancers, drunkards. Alright, let's read this some other time. But for now, this is where I stop. And I'm looking forward to this because it's been a while since I played Assassin's Creed. And 4 is definitely one of the best, people say. So, yeah. Alright, I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.